nothing like the amazing sound of Nevermind. Today I'm going to try and do my best to recreate the drum sound with my electronic drums and the Superior Drummer 3 core library. We'll take advantage of some of the settings the drums have and we'll see how close I can get. Today I want to cover Smells Like Teen Spirit. These drums were big, punchy, and powerful, and I want to see how close I can get with these tools. For the kick drum, we're going with the 16x22 Yamaha Beach Custom. Let's see how it sounds. For the snare drum, I'm choosing to go with the 7x14 Noble & Cooley Steam Vent Maple for some grit and punch. I want a big and bright hi-hat for this one, so I'll go with the 15-inch Sodium Master Sound. The rack tom is an 11x13 Premier Janista. The sound is pretty low on this one already and it sounds good to me. The floor toms I'm using are 16x16 and 16x18 Premier Janista. They are very low and big, which is what we're looking for. And finally, for cymbals, I'm going to go with an 18-inch Sodian A Custom Crash and a 19-inch Sodian A Custom Crash. And since we're working with Superior Drummer 3, we can always rely on the amazing microphone work they provide. Okay, moment of truth. Let's test it out with no music. And with music. There it is, I'm pretty satisfied with the end result, and no, definitely not the same sound, but as long as it works with the song, I'm happy. What do you think? Do you find this tool useful to recreate drum sounds for your favorite covers? Let me know in the comments, and don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel so you don't miss out on any new content.